Hey guys, today I want to show you the strongest broad fork on the market. This is the Meadow Creature, and if you're into broad forking, there is really no broad fork that is as resilient as this one. This thing will last a lifetime, and in fact, it's guaranteed for life. If this ever breaks on you, you can return it, and they'll send you a new one. That's how confident they are about the strength of this tool. But this is a heavier than normal broad fork. This one here in particular weighs about 22 pounds. So it's a heavy broad fork. But if you know what you're doing with broad forking, you don't really have to lift and thrust the tool on the ground. You're more or less letting the weight do it for you, and you're standing on it and pushing it into the ground. So, you know, one of the biggest strong points of this particular broad fork is if you have tough ground, really clay soil, like pretty much what we're on right here, we've got a nice layer of compost on the top, but down below, it's super heavy clay. This is the broad fork for you. There's lots of broad forks out there, and there's some decent ones out there as well, but this one is pretty much the best one you can get as far as breaking up gnarly, tough ground. It can push through rocks, or push rocks aside, I should say, and it's gonna last a lifetime. So at Paper Pot Co., we're now selling these Meadow Creatures, and there's a couple different models out there. The one that I'm holding right now is the tall broad fork, and it seems like a good one for me. It's good for a 30 inch bed. It works about for my height. I'm just under 6 feet tall, and there's a few other models out there, and we're here at Rose Creek Farm, and this one has lasted them years. They got another one here as well that's a slightly smaller model, and it's an awesome tool. So I'm gonna have a link below in the show notes to buy this tool. It's guaranteed for life, super, super strong. It is heavier, it's a different type of broad fork, but it will do the job in heavy soil, and they've been using them here at Rose Creek Farm, and they're swearing by them. So this is a good tool built for life.